हेलो
हाय
हेलो नीलू, हेलो सिद्धू, सिद्धि, हेलो
ओ थैंक यू. आई
एवरीवन.
वुड लव टू योर बीइंग कॉल्ड दैट वे. थैंक
सो हेलो एवरीवन, इट्स एन ऑनर फॉर मी टू कम ऑन मिस्टिक लोटस एंड शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ सेलेस्टियल ड्रैगन. सो आई लर्न सेलेस्टियल ड्रैगन एंड ड्रैगन रेकी फ्रॉम सिद्धि इन सितंबर 2020. So after that, it was a journey. I learned unicorns with her, fairies with her, white dragon with her, and the journey is still continuing. So first of all, Siddhi is a very beautiful soul. She's a lovely teacher. She's very compassionate. She's very kind, and she is a great person to learn things with. And she has a very beautiful energy. People who have actually worked with her know it very well. So about celestial dragons, there is so much that I can speak. I can just keep on speaking about celestial dragons because I had so many miraculous experiences when I started my journey. Even during the classes, there was a time when my water tank is like 1,000 liters of tank. It just got empty, and there were people who had to come to our place. And what I did was I only requested water dragon to just take care. And you know, I'm in Delhi, and water doesn't come every moment. Like, it is a time for about 2 hours. But it was just an odd time. We switched on our motor, and the water tank filled in 15 minutes, which was a miracle. And my husband was looking at me, I was looking at him. I said, "Dragons, this is dragons." So my first personal dragon that I was introduced to in Riddhi's class was a fire dragon, and it was a very beautiful dragon. I was working with one of my friends. I was sending her healing. She had pain in her back. And I sent healing to her, and she said, "There's some fire here, you know, I can feel some fire." And I didn't tell her anything about my personal dragon. And over time, like, I have six personal dragons now. So water dragon, the size of ocean, is such a beautiful dragon. So during the time of COVID, like, I'm also a healer, so we used to get list of people we had to send healings to. Like, there were 20 people sometimes. And this dragon's water dragon came in, and he said, "Don't worry, give me the list, I'll take care." It was such a beautiful, you know, experience. I was so easy. Otherwise, as a healer, you know, you take so much burden, you start feeling. But it was like, "Don't worry, I'll wash them in my light, I'll wash them in my water." And at that time, people had a lot of issue in oxygen, you know. Their oxygen levels were going down. And even when I had COVID, I just requested Siddhi to send me healing. My oxygen was dropping. And it was like a miracle. My oxygen just came back within 15 minutes. And this I shared, like, you know, so many people had this issue, and we were just telling the air dragon to be with them and keep on sending them oxygen. And you know, people used to say, "Keep on doing what you're doing. We don't know what you're doing, but just keep on doing what you're doing." So it was such a beautiful, you know, experience that people had. And as I also learned dragon reiki from Siddhi, and I have my students who've learned it, they had great experiences. They keep on telling me, you know, they saw this, they felt this. And they are not healers. Like, they are some are bankers. So I'm an ex-banker. So there are some bankers. They are just some, like, normal people who are having a normal life. They don't know about healings, but still they got so beautiful modality. So with unicorns also, like, I used to get a picture, a diary on which there were unicorn. I used to get a key, and there's a unicorn in it. And then Siddhi announces a course, and that's of unicorns. And during the class, I said, "Siddhi, you know, the unicorn had put a horn here." She said, "Yes, it is part of it." So it's a validation, right? You open to the world of magic and miracles, and words are not enough to, you know, share. There's so much that I can share, but I can only say it's an energy to experience. It's a realm that you can go ahead and contribute to yourself. This is a time where people are talking so much about healings and everything. And you know, we always used to pray to Creator, "Give us something which is fast. Give us something which in which we don't need to do anything." You know, and it all get fulfilled. Our manifestations came true. This is a very fast modality. It's a very, very easy thing to work with. And you have a friend. You have a friend who's a unicorn. You have a friend who is a dragon. And it's not one. You may have many, and you feel so much carefree, you feel so much cared for, you feel so much supported. So if anybody wants as a calling, please do listen to it, because I remember I was on Mystic Lotus Siddhi was speaking, I was doing my work, and something entered my ears. And she was talking about dragon and she was doing some meditation. I said, no, I have to be here. So it's a calling and everybody gets it. So we are all here because we are getting it. So please experience it and you will really, really, your life will change. You will really feel great. So thank you for giving me this opportunity to share my experience and I hope it contributes to everyone who's here.
In fact, yes, it does. Thank you so very much.
I want to say this, Siddhi, Harneet, for you especially, you, with every instance of the miraculousness of the dragons in your life, you've said it so nicely and clearly, you know, this happened, the air dragon, the water dragon, the fire dragon, you know, thank you, really. I think it was phenomenal what you've experienced, and it was really amazing for us to hear it as well firsthand from you. So thank you for that.
So thank you for Mystic Lotus, first of all, for bringing Siddhi up to the board. And then thanks to Siddhi for bringing this beautiful modality in my life. And I know everybody who has learned or who has got this energy, this realm open, it's a magic, it's a miracle world. You will not feel like normal, you know, lazy and easy. You will just feel so great after learning it. So I highly, highly recommend, and at least in a lifetime, one must learn this kind of energy and this kind of modality. It's beautiful. So thank you. Thank you, everyone, especially to Mystic Lotus and Siddhi.
Thank you so much. In fact, I would like to talk about two things that Harneet ji said and put my point of view at the same time. When I decided that I was really ready to dish out my dragon workshop to others, those are not my students, and I'm really ready to work with people, my first step I'd taken hand in hand with Mystic Lotus. So I'm equally grateful, and that is the first time, Neelu, you and I had a very long conversation about dragons.
With the dragons,
So, I'm equally thankful and grateful to Mystic Lotus and everyone who came on board and put their faith in me. That really meant a lot. And yeah, the dragon's calling was so, so intense. I think there was a 14 years old boy as well.
Yes, on that call. I remember.
Yeah. So all sorts of people had come in, and it was sheer joy to get them in and have them over. And what she mentioned, the second point, was this is so fast. And there was one more question when someone asked that, why so many connection, or you'd asked, why so many connection? And I told you about journey, like they decide to work with you. But like Harneet ji said, that sometimes you ask that I want to become faster, I want to become more powerful, and you're sending out your requests to universe, and universe is listening and answering. So when I could go ahead and heal two people together, three people together, five people together, that's when I asked for more. Then 15 people in one go. Then after I received dragons, I could heal like 100 people in one go. And that's what I've been doing over a lot of group calls, and not just healing, delivering results to each and every one of them. So the kind of power up that I was asking for, that was answered through dragons. So okay. Yeah, that also is one of the ways you connect with others, because it's your request to universe that I want this, they answer.